Greetings, human. I, Parkul, I, weapons officer to Chol Von. The shipmistress ordered me to send out a transmission to all of our Kig-Yar matriarchs and to our human partners on rebel worlds to divulge our old way of ruling our race and how we must unite against the minor races in our galaxy.
We begin now. This is tale of Kig-Yar governance of old.
Our society is based on what you humans call a matriarchy, where females rule, while we males are nothing more than to be henpecked by our women and left to toil.
Early in, ruled by tyrannical matriarchs, where males were left to suffer. In time, males gain freedom. But females still rule. Before Covenant, females controlled breeding, familial groups, and many assets. This continued during Covenant time and Covenant fall.
But in the time before time, we jackals were divided into numerous bickering clans all across our homeworld of Yain.
Clan fight over resources and raided their cities or competed in tournaments. When Covenant came, they became old. They became useless.
However, some Kig-Yar trace their roots to the ancient clans and claim their old territories. The center of a clan is a clan home, where a clan mother resides. They cook for our nestlings. Piracy also plays an important role in our society. Our nestlings would hear tales of great pirates who became symbols of freedom, even during the days of the Covenant.
But now, Kig-Yar divided again, but not fighting each other. We must be united again to protect home from lesser races. Chol Von will bring Kig-Yar together. Shipmistress knows this.
Shipmistresses, hear her call to arms!
And to lesser races, no, Shipmistress. Fear, Shipmistress, our time will come, and you will fear Kig-Yar again. But I go now to aid Shipmistress. This is Parkul signing off.
No,